Ah, Stan is so PC.
Beautiful People are up next, but who will Madison Rain bring as her mystery partner?
Hey, let's listen to the Guns again. By the way, check out Shelly Shades.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a first-round match in the Knockouts Tag Team Tournament and is scheduled for one fall. Introducing team number one, Velvet Sky and Angelina Love. They are the Beautiful People!
That's your opinion, David Penser.
Yeah. But you know what? I'm really glad that we brought these tissues out because I usually need one after their entrance.
You know, their entrance is just downright inappropriate.
Yeah, I mean. And that was cool.
I'll tell you what, though. You see that poster with the Beautiful People?
Uh-huh.
Folks, if you call Don West right now, Joe Montana will autograph that poster and an apple core. And you can hang it on the ceiling above your bed. That's right. What better place for a poster of the Beautiful People?
The ceiling above your bed?
I'm sorry. The
inside of your...
Staring at her ass.
Yeah.
That subtle. One too.
Very subtle.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, subtle. Like an anvil falling out of the sky.
You guys are a regular Michaels and Madden.
That was hot.
Their opponents first from Seattle, Washington, Madison Reed.
Well, tonight, Madison not only has the chance to get physical retribution, but she's been playing with the minds of the Beautiful People by teaming with a mystery partner. Time to find out who that's going to be.
I'm interested and intrigued to see, as much as the Beautiful People are, who Madison's partner truly is. Is it you, Mike?
No. I'm going to stick with commentary, Taz. Think that Madison Rain could have made a better choice than the hardcore knockout Roxy. I mean, from the standpoint of acquiring the services of somebody who, just like Madison Rain, is hell-bent on revenge against Angelina Love and Velvet Sky. Madison, you get an A+.
Velvet Sky is livid.
Well, let me give you a little history lesson, Taz, as to why you see Angelina and Velvet so upset. A little bit over a year ago, Roxy had her head shaved bald after losing a match that the Beautiful People cost her by interfering.
Well, listen, you know, the Beautiful People, it's well documented. They're trying to cleanse the world one ugly person at a time.
What do you mean by that?
You know what I mean by that. When you're beautiful like Angelina and Velvet, everybody hates you. You got heat with everybody. I can relate.
You know, on the opposite side, when it comes to the Beautiful People, and they look across the ring and they see Roxy, is that little matter that the Beautiful People had when the slop fell from the ceiling right onto Angelina and Velvet. And I know the Beautiful People have not forgotten that.
Right now, Roxy, he's a big chick, man. She's got some size. Wow. Kind of like, she's got that, I guess that, being that Roxy's head was shaved, that explains that butcher boy haircut she's got going on, right?
Well, what do you think? Pretty attractive?
Yeah, I guess so. Watch out! Hey.
Now, using the hair and driving her back down to the mat and then turns it over to Angelina and the double team move on Roxy. Going to try and get the win here early on, but no, not enough to put away the hardcore knockout.
You know, I tell you, the Beautiful People, they're just so uppity. You know, supercilious is a word that comes to me. It's a word I normally...
Stuck up.
Yeah, stuck up. That's just... Supercilious. Exactly. I said I can't spell it, but I did say it.
I mean, that's what the Beautiful People are all about, though. That's their foundation, Taz.
Yeah, they're about supercilious. I agree. Now, Madison Rain, I don't blame this young lady. I mean, she's obviously fed up with the abuse. Ooh. team. Madison's obviously fed up with the abuse that Angelina and Velvet have put on her. Of course, they're mad, the beautiful people, at Madison because Madison helped lose Angelina's knockout title.
Yeah, it cost Angelina the knockout championship. And if you think back to the history of Madison Rayne in the beautiful people, it's always like she was the odd person out anyway.
Listen, in life, there's ones, there's twos, there's threes. So Angelina in this life of the beautiful people, she's a one.
Yeah.
Velvet, her role is a two.
Right.
And Madison, well, unfortunately for her, she was the three. Kind of like you and I, Mike, you know. You're the one and I'm the two, Mike.
Look at it more like one and one A.
All right, that's cool. I'm down with that.
Angelina going to take Madison.
Hey, watch it.
Taz, please get your concentration on the mat.
No, I was looking at the guns, that cool announce table I got over there.
Excuse me?
No, the announce table.
That's on the monitor and you're looking at the guns? Slide my chair over here a little bit.
I was supposed to watch the monitor? I didn't know that. It was close to 10 years. I didn't know I was looking at the TV in front of me. I've been looking at the ring all these years.
Back to the basics here with the snap air right into the pin, but not enough beat down, not enough wear down to put away Madison in this knockout tag team title tournament first round match.
You just know Velvet Sky and Angelina Love want to torture this poor Madison Rayne.
That's just what they're doing right there with that paintbrush move.
Humiliate her, embarrass her. But Madison's got some spunk. She's got some fight in her.
Fights back out of the corner.
Uh-oh, Roxy.
Goes through. Tag into Roxy. And let's see what Roxy can do. First here against Angelina. Just dares Velvet to come at her and takes her down.
Roxy's got like a disturbing. Nice fall-away slam.
Oh, but she turned right into that move from Angelina as the beautiful people take over. Put on the brakes in the corner. Drop, pin, here's two. Can't get any closer than that.
No, sir, you cannot. Angelina, like her or not, got to give her some credit. Have the capability of kicking out of the impact.
Going to turn things over to Madison, and how appropriate would it be for Madison to get the pin on the beautiful people and eliminate them from the tournament? Well, outside, Velvet's getting involved. Quick roll up.
Tight. You don't see that often in a chick match.
Beautiful people!
You don't see that happen often, Mr. Today, where a female combatant uses tights for a victory. I like it.
Beautiful people advance, and that at the expense of Madison Rayne and Roxy. They move on in the knockout tag title tournament. They're going to face...